male produce one type of gametes. Means total sperms have only AZ chromosomes. Total sperms have what type of chromosomes? AZ. So that is why male is homogametic, female is heterogametic. So hence it is called as heterogametic female sex determination. And for example, sperms are same type. These two are fusing, for example. If, right, these two are going fusion, what is the character? AAZZ. If these sperms are meeting with this type of ova, AAZ0. Sir, this will develop into AAZZ is nothing but male. AAZZ is nothing but male. AAZ0 is nothing but female. How the sex is determined here in the heterogametic female? Sex is determined by the type of ovum. So what type of ovum is mixing with the sperm? Because sperms are same, ova are different. So what type of ova are fusing with the sperm will decide the sex. So this is called as heterogametic female sex determination. This is the first type. So Z0, ZZ type can be seen in the phoemia moths. In the Z0, ZZ type, male has same type of sex chromosomes. Female has one less sex chromosomes. If you take female karyotype, AAZ0. If you take male karyotype, AAZZ. So female produce two different types of ova. That is why female is called as heterogametic female, because ova are different karyotyped. And male produce only one type of sperms. They are nothing but AZ. So male is homogametic individual regarding phoemia. So what type of ovum is mixing with the same sperms will decide the sex. So this ova are deciding the sex, but not the sperms. That is why female is determining the sex due to its heterogametic nature. So this is Z0, ZZ type of sex determination. Okay, let us see. Okay, let us see ZWZZ method. ZWZZ type of sex determination. Sir, if you take ZWZZ method, actually this type of sex determination is seen fishes, reptiles, birds. Sir, if you take in the fishes, reptiles, birds, ZWZZ type of sex determination is taking place. Again, female is heterogametic, male is homogametic. Let us see. If you take female, so AAZW is the karyotype of female. Next, AAZZ is the karyotype of the male. This is male. Okay. So here, generally in the AAZW, AAZZ, if you take this during the gametogenesis process, during which process? Gametogenesis process. There are two types of gametes are produced. One gamete possessing AZ type of chromosomes. Means one set of autosomes and one sex chromosome, that is Z. And here another type of ovum is AW. Another type of chromosome is AW. So here these are the two types of ova. How many types of ova are produced here? Two types of ova are produced here. And if you take male, so male has same type of sex chromosomes. So that is why male is called as homogametic individual. Homogametic individual during the gametogenesis process. Which process? Gametogenesis process. It produces sperms with same type of karyotype. They are all with AZ. They are all AZ. One set of autosomes and one sex chromosome, that is Z. So all the sperms are with AZ chromosome. So now let us see fertilization. So here, if that is AAZZ, that is male. Means the sex is determined by the type of ovum which is fusing with the sperm. So here, if you take AW karyotyped ovum is fertilized with the AZ. So now the karyotype will be AAZW. So AAZW will develop into what? Female. So here sex is determined by what? Sperm or ovum? Ovum. If this ovum is fertilizing, that will be male. If this ovum is fertilized with this one, then that develop into female. So in this, the sex is determined by the type of ovum, or ovum is determining the sex, but not the sperm. So this is heterogametic female sex determination. So actually, this chromosomal theory of sex determination, chromosomal theory of sex determination is very, very important 8 marks question. So heterogametic sex determination is called as, or chromosomal theory of sex determination is an important 8 marks question. Let us see sex determination in the human beings. Six? Sex determination in human being. Sir, if you look at the sex determination in the human being, sir, here if you take the human being, male is heterogametic. Male is heterogametic. Yeah. So if female is homogametic. Female is what? Homogametic. Sir, you know that human beings have how many number of chromosomes? 46 chromosomes are there. How many number of chromosomes are there? 46 chromosomes are there. If you take male, 44 are the autosomes and there are 2 sex chromosomes are there, X, Y. Okay, so how many types of sex chromosomes are there? X, Y. Let us see, male, 44 plus X, Y. And if you take the female human being, she also has 44 autosomes. But the sex chromosomes are same. Sex chromosomes are same. Sir, if you take the female, what is this process? Gametogenesis. So, ova will be 22 plus X and 22 plus X. So, all are same. 22 plus X and 22 plus X.